She's got a way about her. I don't know what it is, but I know that I can't live without her. She's got a way of pleasing. I don't know why it is, but there doesn't have to be a reason anyway. She's got a smile that heals me. I don't know why it is, but I have to laugh when she reveals me. She's got a way of talking. Don't know why it is, but it lifts me up when we are walking anywhere. She comes to me when I'm feeling down, inspires me without a sound. She touches me and I get turned around. She's got a way of showing how I make her feel, and I find the strength to keep on going. She's got a way about her. I don't know what it is, but I know that I can't live without her. Don't go changing to try and please me. You never let me down before. Don't imagine you're too familiar, and I don't see you anymore. Times of trouble, we never could have come this far. I took the good times, I'll take the bad times, I'll take you just the way you are. Don't go trying some new fashion. Don't change the color of your hair. You always have my unspoken passion, although I might not seem to care. I don't want clever conversation. Never want to work that hard. I just want someone that I can talk to. I want you just the way you are. Need to know that you will always be same old someone that I knew.
I wish I could have as much patience as she does, because like she handles 5 kids and it's really hard to do, because a lot of we're annoying sometimes or bratty sometimes, but it's a hard thing to do. Yeah.
I love you. That's forever. This I promise from.
Happy birthday! She's turning 50. Is that old?
My favorite thing about my mom is that, like, she's never afraid to do something, and she stands up for herself.
She's awesome and smart.
Do you think she's funny or a good singer?
definitely not a good singer.
You think she's really fast or strong?
She's never fast. She's nice and she's like convincing and confident, brave, smart, funny, spiritual.
Audrey, who's your mom's favorite kid?
That's easy. Me.
Me.
Me!
Who's your mom's favorite kid?
My mom farts a lot.
What does your mom do that makes you laugh?
Farting.
What does mom do that makes you laugh?
My mom farts.
Can you believe she's 50?
Yeah.
You think 50's old?
No.
What does mom do that you wish you could do?
The splits.
I wish that I can be as confident as my mom.
I like my mom's sense of humor, and she's a lot cooler than a lot of other moms because I think she's more outgoing, she's more confident.
What does mom do that embarrasses you?
She always like talks to strangers.
Sing in the car, like dance in the mall.
She embarrasses me a lot, maybe because sometimes she's too outgoing and she says some ridiculous stuff that like makes me embarrassed. But I mean, in the long run, it's all right, but just tone that down a little bit more.
I love you so much, Mom. Thank you so much for everything.
Mom, I love you. I love you, not just because you're my mom, but as a person. You're really compassionate, generous, you're caring. You really do your job well as a mother, and I'm happy to say that you're my mom and did a good job raising us. Happy birthday, and I love you.
When you only got 100 years to live.